been together for a while now. We're growing stronger every day now. It feels so good and there is no doubt I will stay with you. As each morning brings a sunrise and the flowers bloom in springtime, on my loving you can rely and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Oh, I will stay with you when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you. Ooh. Ooh. Though relationships can get old, they have the tendency to grow cold. We have something like a miracle, yeah, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Yes, I will stay with you when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you.
Let us pray. Father God, we thank you for this opportunity to come together in unity. We thank you for those who are here, our family, the associates, the friends. We thank you for the groom and the bride. We thank you, God, for those that participated in this program today. We're asking that you would just continue to bless us individually and collectively. Father, let love abide in everyone's heart, not just today, God, but following this day and throughout the days of our lives. We thank you, God, for this unity that is about to be performed today. We're asking that you let love abide in them, one to the other. And we're asking, God, that most of all, that they keep you in their lives. Father, these and other blessings we ask in your Son, Jesus' name. Amen.
Through the ups and the downs. Yes, I will. Oh, I'm gonna stay when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you. Yeah, everything will be fine. Yeah, and I'll stay with you. The end of all time, I will stay with you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh,
ooh. And as you have thus solemnly agreed before God and these witnesses, at this point in time, I now pronounce you lawfully married husband and wife. You may.
Again.
Thank you. You may kiss your bride again. Hello, darling. Because I'm just, yeah, I'm, yeah, appreciate you. Yeah. Let the Lord have his way. Let the Lord have his way. Let the Lord use them.